dropped your wallet last night. Picked it up for you. After you brought in the kids. I will tell you, Mary, it is very difficult to find good-looking kids these days. Most of the kids I see, I don't know. I just want to drown them. But your kids? I think I'll chop them up real slow. Maybe feed them to that traitor husband of yours. Would you like to watch that? Your spineless husband, dying with guilt-filled eyes, choking on your dead kids? Don't be sad. You're not gonna die tonight. You're gonna stay right here. First, I have to play with the rest of the family. Don't go anywhere.
Mother! Mother, wait!